New right now at 10 o'clock, two people are in custody after a police chase in North Philadelphia. It came to an end at 17th and Jefferson. We're told one person was able to escape from the car and police are now looking for that person. Officers recovered a gun from the scene as well. We're working to find out why police were pursuing that car in the first place.